500 gems. I don't particularly remember frustration with Metalhead, but I guess we'll see. Yeah, those are just like the enemies in treetops, except now they have metal, so you can't just flame them. Interestingly enough, I think Spyro the Dragon is the only game out of the original three games that utilized that mechanic of gems. Of course, Sparks didn't pick up the 10. Nice try. There we go.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Okay. Maybe I did have frustrations with Metalhead. Metalhead kind of looks cool in this one. He just dies. That's fascinating. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think there's backtracking involved to get the rest of the gems. I mean, they're really generous right here. I guess up there. I'll have to figure this out. I don't think there really should be that many enemies though, if any. So let's see. Is there anything here? No. Do. I really think the only way to get up there is by being at the end. Yes, because that goes down. So this goes down. We end up over here. Ow. I did not mean to fall into the water. So we can end up here. But I don't see anywhere. Just a sec. Let me make sure that's not OBS being annoying. No, it's not. So I don't see. Yeah, so that really doesn't lead anywhere. This, however, does lead somewhere. It's not even documented on the map even. There's a key where I need to go. I need to find the key. Okay, so we found that. Way to get to over there. So this leads us over here. Which doesn't particularly lead us anywhere we want to go. So that means the way to get over there is somewhere. Oh, jeez. Of course I fall in the water again. I don't think this. Yeah, that doesn't really lead us anywhere. Hmm. See, like up there feels like it goes over there and then you just fly on down from there. See, this doesn't lead us anywhere. No, like, hidden area there. Aha. Maybe not. Nope. All we've done is killed ourselves. Just kidding. There we go. For a second I was like, oh, we just only killed ourselves. That's cool. So here's the key. And this is where I can get up here. Take me over here. And then at the top of the jump, a good glide will take me over here, which it did. There's gonna be gems I have to come back for, but that's kind of fine. I just want to take out the secret area. Boy, they really relied on Spyro's, like, gliding hardcore for some of these areas. So what's that put me at? 85. There's some over there. Did I miss some? I might have missed some in the secret area. I don't know. It says it's actually back this way. Oh, did I miss some towards the beginning? I guess that's possible. No, it's definitely saying secret area. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's definitely saying secret area. Boop. Over there. Whee! There we go. Now we can exit this. Gems in the rough. Boy.